Like it or not, we talked about him. Nathan Peterman.
Well, maybe a coastal change will be better for him. But
he's in Oakland, just to point out. He's trying out for the Raiders.
Yeah, yeah. But then I thought about, where did he throw those 5 interceptions? Oh, yeah, San Diego. So here he is with the Raiders, backup quarterback, possibly the Carr. Now, the coach said that he's growing on me. Gruden said he's growing on me. Plenty of things can grow on you. That doesn't mean that they're good. I think Peterman, for now, from what I've seen, is one of those guys that's a great practice player and just can't do it in the game. And I don't know if he'll get that opportunity. We'll see if Carr gets hurt. I hope he doesn't. I hope Raider Nation he doesn't. But it's John Gruden, the same guy that got rid of wasn't that the best defensive player in the league last year? Chicago? Yeah. So I'm not sure if I the league is sort of past Gruden, but the record will tell.
Yeah. You've always been a big Peterman guy.
I don't get it. I don't understand, because we talked about it on Wednesday morning in the break room this week about how Gruden makes these comments, and we had listeners, Bills fans, who had been to practice and camp and watched games, saying that Nate Peterman needed a change of scenery to be a successful quarterback. He is statistically the worst quarterback in NFL history. I'm not making that up. That's a legitimate stat, and I'm not trying to crap on a guy, right? Look, he's a try-hard guy. He does his best. He just, sometimes you don't have the skill to be in this career. I don't think he has those skills. And how he has a job, how somebody gave him a shirt with a number on it, with a helmet, is beyond me. Because a guy like E.J. Manuel just retired because there was no opportunity for him in the NFL, and then Peterman, here, try it again, I like
him. Great on Gruden's board. You remember he goes to the board and he says, hey, drop a play for me, kid.
But
it's great.
Go back to last year. If you're going to have an open quarterback competition, last year there was no way you couldn't give it to Peterman.
Yes, you could.
He was completing 80% of his passes.
In preseason to a wide receiver who caught 8 passes the entire season in Kelvin Benjamin. Listen, it was stacked against McCarron from the beginning, and you weren't going to start Allen. I was screaming this all last offseason that they knew Peterman was going to be the starter, and they gave you the illusion of a quarterback competition. There was never an open competition. They made him look as good as possible. It bit him in the you-know-what. Fine. But now that Gruden's on board, what are you, nuts?
Wouldn't you love those games back for Allen for this season? Would you have put Allen in that spot?
Game. He only made it 30 minutes.
I know. I saw that.
Sorry, I'm getting very
that's
angry.
5 interceptions. Sorry. I mean, that's the way it goes.